Celestia. Friendship is a wondrous and powerful thing. Even the worst of enemies can become friends. It's hard to believe that two ponies who seem to have so little in common could ever get along. But I found out that if you embrace each other's differences, you just might be surprised to discover a way to be friends after all. Someone may look unusual, or funny, or scary, but you have to look past that and learn who they are inside. And sometimes, it takes a friend to show you the way. Just because some pony is ladylike doesn't make her weak. In fact, by using her wits, a seemingly defenseless pony can be the one who outsmarts and outshines them all. If you're feeling lonely and you're still searching for your true friends, just look up in the sky. Who knows, maybe you and your future best friends are all looking at the same rainbow.
Somebody once told me the world is coming apart. I ain't the sharpest tool in the shed. She's looking kind of dumb with a finger and a thumb in the shape of an L on her forehead. Well, the years start coming and they don't stop coming. Fed to the rules and I hit the ground running.
Because it was a Utopia poster.
They'll
Scythe.
Cozy Glow, why are you saying my name like that?
That wasn't me, Bill.
Bill Scythe.
Cozy Glow, stop doing that!
I told you, it's not me!
Bill Scythe.
You see?
Everyone quiet! I sense that someone else is coming to us.
Hello, fellows. I've nearly given up on all of you.
What? What?
What?
What?
That was unexpected.
You should have left when you had the chance, Zane Tui.
Myself, don't you think?
I think she wants to fight.
I thought a lot about how we left things, and it makes me sad.
It makes me sad too, Unicron. I miss you. I want us to be friends again.
Yeah, we both have things the other wants. Which brings me to why I'm here. I want you to give me the...
I wouldn't do that.
Stay out of this! Give me this.
Unicron, I don't think-
Oh, I know. It's hard making decisions when the only friends and advisors you have left are ex-convicts. And losers.
Hey, we are not ex-convicts.
Technically, we have never been convicted of anything.
I'll give you some time to decide. Enjoy your party, Fitz Herbert.